Hello, Wilson. Today I'll be reading a book entitled Courage by Bernard Weber. I hope you enjoy it. There are many kinds of courage. Awesome kinds. And everyday kinds. Still, courage is courage. Courage is riding your bicycle for the first time without training wheels. Courage is a spelling bee, and your word is superliciousness. Courage is two candy bars and saving one for tomorrow. Courage is mealtime and desperately hoping it's not chunky chunks in real gravy again. Courage is nobody better pick on your little brother. Courage is, it's your job to check out the night noises in the house. Courage is being the new kid on the block and saying flat out, "Hi, my name is Wayne. What's yours?" And courage is tasting the vegetable before making a face. Courage is not peeking at the last pages of your whodunit book to find out who did it. Courage is being the first to make up after an argument. Courage is deliberately stepping on sidewalk cracks. Courage is the bottom of the ninth, the score, tie, two outs, bases loaded, and your turn to bat. Courage is the juicy secret you promised never to tell. Courage is being sudsed and scrubbed by strangers. Courage is breaking bad habits. Courage is suddenly remembering a silly joke and trying not to giggle when everyone else is being especially serious. Courage is arriving much too early for a birthday party. Courage is sending a Valentine to someone you secretly admire and signing your real name. Courage is admiring but not plucking. Courage is going to bed without a nightlight. Courage is deciding to have your hair cut. Courage is trying to cover up your mean, jealous side. Courage is a scenic car trip and being stuck in the middle during the best part. Courage is explaining the rip in your brand new pants. Courage is getting on again. Courage is if you knew where there were some mountains, you would definitely climb them. Courage is exploring heights and depths. Courage is a blade of grass breaking through the icy snow. Courage is starting over. Courage is holding on to your dream. Courage is being a firefighter or a police officer. Courage is sometimes having to say goodbye. Courage is what we give to each other. I am so proud of all our Wilson students for showing so much courage during this time. Stay safe, stay well, and I hope to see you soon. I miss you.